Hey guys, it's me, Wirelife Freddy, and today we're playing some Henry Stickman games. So, let's just look around. Sounds like Gary's modeling. Click on this. Dang it. I'm gonna have to go look at the website for now. That's... Dang. Look around. Oh, I'm hit.
Well, nope, well, look who finally decided to wake up. You've been quite elusive, but your skills make you worth the catch. You'll be perfect for the job. We've been having some issues with a group of thieves known as the Top Hat Clan. We know they're guilty, we just can't pin them to any crimes. You'll be going into the airship to bring them down. I don't need to remind you that we've got you on several charges. Attempted robbery, breaking yourself out of prison, even stealing a Tunisian diamond. We've got quite a lot of counts on you.
Okay,
do this job right, and we'll drop all charges against you.
Okay, earpiece. Earpiece, earpiece. Let's go with that.
Check, check, this is Charles. Just thought I'd give you a heads up. There's a guy down there, a bad guy. So, yeah. Good luck.
Okay, if I use knock, they would get me. If I use an acid, I would melt my legs off, so back to
you.
Hey, good job there. Oh, so we should probably look for something incriminating. Something that we can use to prove that they're criminals, you know? I mean, no point in this operation.
All right, gentlemen, we've been tasked with developing new weapons for the clan. Any ideas?
I was kind of thinking.
Disguise. Whatever this is. Glue. I'm going to my vote. I'm glue.
Nah, we can't do that. Well, man, Henry. You do realize how much a solid gold cannon would weigh, don't you?
Stick,
dude, we totally got enough power.
Literally anything.
What do you think,
you can
man?
Draw an AK-47
well,
in seconds.
I'm still kind of new here, so I'm not
literally
really sure what to
in
say.
Seconds. AK-47.
Oh, hey, you see that record sign?
Mm-hmm.
Where it says records? That'd
yeah.
probably be a good place to look, right? Let me just, help you get across that gap.
Huh?
I'm choosing Tails. But Charles, Tails.
Alright, here comes.
Nice, good song preference. Did I ask permission, or did they get to?
Something that kind of open the door. Yeah, why don't you let me take care of this?
Understands this.
Yeah.
Don't melt. Yeah, that's right. I'm God here. Slopfish.
Oh man, I remember this. Good thing nobody knows about this, or we'd be in a lot of trouble.
Falcon.
Oh man, that duck just flew right into the propeller. Oh, what a mess.
Wait, what?
Oh man, I remember this. Good thing nobody knows about this or we'd be in a lot of trouble.
It's a spook.
Oh, hello, Mr. Spider.
Alright, you got some evidence. Oh, wait, wait. There's no way you're getting through there. There's lots of guys and there's lots of guns. That's all I'm gonna say.
How will they...
It looks like you can get around if you go through that air duct.
Oh, air duct, sure.
Alright, I've hacked into their power grid. What do you want me to do?
Shut off power.
Okay, shutting down the power now.
Now let's walk across. Oh, up, up. Look over down! Mayday, mayday!
Oh man, I remember this. Good thing nobody knows about this or we'd be in a lot of trouble.
Falcon!
Oh man, I remember this. Good thing nobody knows about this or we'd be in a lot of trouble.
How about Ninja Star? Oh.
Oh, man, I remember this. Good thing nobody knows about this or we'd be in a lot of trouble.
Spook.
Oh, hello, Mr. Spider.
Guys, here.
All right, you got some evidence. Oh, wait, wait. Still not laughing. There's no way you're getting through there. Lots of guys,
yeah,
and there's lots of guns.
How would they not shoot me by now?
It looks like you can get around if you go through that air duct.
Okay.
Alright, I've hacked into their power grid. What do you want me to do?
Reroute powder. I said powder.
Okay, I'll reroute the power to a random room. That's fine.
Let's go. I think I put the mic more near my face.
Alright, Henry, you're almost there. Tonight. I'm right outside, so just open the bay doors, and I'll get you on the chopper.
Hey, what are you doing?
Yeah, we got a situation down in the cargo bay.
Oh, now we noticed. Force gun!
Hey, there's a button on your earpiece. You should press it.
Nice. Force gun. Oh, they're dead.
What's going?
It's me. It's me, Mike.
This could be a problem.
You think? Okay, let's go to the next one right now. Okay, let's see. Okay, let's see. Laser drill, I'm going to that. Laser drill? I really don't know. Sounds like a gun.
What?
That's the Underground Railroad. Underground Railroad. Yeah. Oh, there it goes. Oh. Laser drill. Since it showed it before in the setting. Nice. Sure, step back. Okay. Let's start teleporter. Up there he is. Sucks for you. Okay, let's try explosions. I like bombs. Yeah, that's a good choice. Okay, I'm gonna have to try to follow smack. Didn't show it on my webcam, but it's okay. Okay, last one I have is that.
Yeah, how did we lose one?
I think we should throw it in the bay, just to be safe.
How did he throw it in the bay? Okay.
Yeah.
Escape prison. Oh, it's escaping the prison.
Oh, you. You're free to go.
Oh, really?
Oh. Not really, but you've got a package.
Don't get your hopes up. We've already checked it for anything useful, haven't we, Dave?
What?
Yeah, yeah, of course I checked it. I mean, if I didn't check it, I'd lose my job. I don't want to lose my job.
See you around. Free to go.
Okay. Let's go with the classic way to get out of prison. Window or cell door? I'm picking window. Let's go with window. How was... what? Cell phone. I know my rights. I'm a lawyer.
Witness, please continue your testimony. Okay. I was riding alongside my partner and the armored man, but suddenly spotted a bag on the side of the road. We got out and eventually decided to throw the bag in with the others. We didn't know there was someone hiding in there. Objection! So, the defendant crawled into that bag in order to break into the bank. Is that correct? Is it not obvious?
Mm-hmm.
Is it really that obvious? I have proof that the defendant didn't hide himself in that bag.
Well then, what are you waiting for? Present this evidence already.
Okay, that wouldn't be a smart idea. So, shovel, no. Ooh, security footage. I think I edited it. Let's present.
Take that!
What is this?
Reference.
It's evidence.
That.
And how exactly does this prove anything?
Well, I was just kidding. Let me try.
This is no time for jokes. I see no reason to further prolong this trial. I find the defendant, Henry Stickman.
Oh. Okay. Let's retry. Who knows? Let's just use this one. I'm just gonna get arrested anyway, so let's just use this one.
Take that!
Is that the bag the defendant hid in?
Yes, but there's one thing that's been bothering me. If the defendant really was hiding in this bag, then... how did he tie the knot from the outside of the bag? What? If he was inside the bag, it'd be impossible for him to tie that knot on the outside.
But then, how did he do it?
It's simple. He didn't. What are you saying? I'm saying my client wasn't hiding that bag at all. He was stuffed in there. By this very witness!
What?
As you can see by this doctor's analysis, the defendant had taken quite the beating. While he was in the bag, he was unconscious! This is absurd. The witness was attempting to dispose of the body. He left the defendant in the bag, knowing he'd drive by it on the way back to the bank. When the witness and his partner passed the bag, he convinced his partner to throw the bag in with the others.
But why would he do that?
Why, to dispose of the body, of course. There were millions of bags of money in that bank, and the witness knew it would take a long time before the victim was found. But unfortunately for the witness, his victim woke up and tried to escape from his tomb. He was arrested on the spot, and the witness thought everything was over. It's come back to haunt him now. You can't be happening to me!
Well, that certainly was an interesting trial. However, I am now ready to deliver my verdict. I find the defendant, Henry Stickman.
Nice. Okay. Let's try to find a different ending. But I'm kind of interested in this. I got 8 minutes on this. What noise?
What?
Let me check. Messages. It's probably in this game. Let's switch. Okay, switched, and now we only got like 47 and now. Okay, so I'm not counting no more on how long this video is gonna be. I'm guessing it's gonna be 23 minutes and 30 seconds and 47 something. I don't know. Because I'm gonna have to edit it all.
As the mayor, I hereby declare the Tunisian archaeological exhibit open.
Oh, that was quick. Sneak in. I mean, if I bust in, then they'll know. So sneak in. Jump hoops. Okay, teleporter, strength. And by the way, I actually am recording this video. You won't find it on YouTube. Trust me, I didn't. If you guys are thinking I found it on YouTube, I didn't. Okay, let's use this Minecraft pickaxe. Oh, creeper!
Yeah, so apparently there's something in that cake, and he used it to escape. And then I got fired. Pretty lame, huh? Yeah, I don't really like this
one. Please, shut up.
Oh, nice. I was just trying to...
Guns blazing! God dang it. That face. This time...
Yeah, so apparently there's something in that cake, and he used it to escape. And then I got fired. Pretty lame, huh? Yeah, I don't really like this one.
Please, shut up.
Oh, I was just trying to... I gotta warn some.
There he goes. Four, okay. Let's go forward. Oh wait, you'll catch me. Let's go to the left. God, let's keep doing that. Left. Naruto run. Oh hey. Oh, there's some cops. I think you got some video game references. Let's play some Pokemon. Oh, that's an ending. Okay. So Pokemon wasn't a good idea. Let's try Mario. Thank you, Mario.
Sir, you might want to come look at this. I'm getting chaos readings at 10.6. It's coming from the museum.
My God.
Who do you
think? Over 9?
It's over 9,000!
I'm leaving this decision up to you, Corporal. Just hit one of those buttons to deal with this pressing situation.
Who's watching TV? Get back to work!
Okay, 3 more minutes on this video. Let's find a random button. I control his hand. What do these do? Oh, nothing. Let's do this. Head for it. Run for it. Just do it. Don't have a choice. Alive, and I get the diamonds. Ah, yes, a Minecraft cooler. Oh, wait. Well, I'm still saying that. Okay, let's see what the other three do. Let's see. Okay. Uh-oh, and I am dead, and so has the city. This place is gonna be radiation for some years. Let's see what this is. Oh no! I can use that in college. Oh, I'm dead. What? Okay. Sorry, I went to the bathroom. What? Where is everyone? That's the first time I'm reading that and made up. Okay, let's see. Satellite! Oh! I know the name of that game, but I know it's a meme. So I couldn't resist. Okay. That's almost the end of this video. Let's try this. Oh. Let's use old classic robot. This is from Gary's Mod. Cause I played Gary's Mod before and I've seen those things. Let's go back one. Okay, let's try forward this time. And then we're gonna cut the video off. Holler wanna crackle? Oh. Okay, last one I'm going back to.
Apparently there's something in that cake and he used it to escape. And then I got fired. Pretty lame, huh? Yeah, I don't really like this
one. Please, shut up.
Oh, I'm dead. Okay. So, guys. That's the end of today's video. Stealing the diamond was the last one. Hope you guys enjoyed. Peace out.